Roger Wilson controls, Isaac Boss inside to Roger Wilson, and Wilson gets the try. It worked wonderfully well, and that could be so crucial and decisive for Ulster here.
Anybody wants to watch Roger Wilson and wonder why Roger got it tonight, if you just watch his work rate, not for 20 minutes today, for 80 minutes. 80 minutes this week, 80 minutes last week, and every game he goes out and Roger Wilson delivers, and he's just so solid and Mr. Consistency.
The touch judge's flag has been kept on.
Turning towards that Dragons line, but only a metre or so to go. Dragons maybe have just slowed it down. There's the dive, and that's the try. It was Roger Wilson, the number 8.
His greatest servants, despite playing 4 years of competitive rugby with the Northampton Saints, he's still Ulster's most capped player, Roger Graham Wilson.
Tina, and that's McCluskey.
Here comes Roger Wilson, he's not going to get it.